Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to Mafia 3. Now, as you can see,
we need to keep moving.
Yeah, I know, man. Okay, so yeah, as you can see, we have some stupid ass idiot. No, not really, but we have a dude on our back which is pretty badly injured. And if you haven't seen part 2, I think it is, or is it part? Fucking hell, I don't even know. If you haven't seen the previous part, then go and watch that. Otherwise, you would be quite confused. Oh, for fuck's sake. Oh, yes. The jokes in here are real, man. I fucking love it. Oh. Oh, shit, the police was right there. And yes. As a reminder, they're pretty much after us. We've been doing some things that we shouldn't really have done, but yeah, it's good.
Get off the phone, right fucking now.
Oh, I will not be treated in such a manner.
Oh god! All right. Well, let me just
Y'all keep an eye out.
Yeah, please do. Let's call our ride here.
We're some deep shit and need your help.
Where are you?
Just off the parade route. Danny's hurt.
There'll be a car waiting at the loading dock. And Lincoln, be careful, yeah? You and Ellie's both.
We will.
Yes. Okay, so yeah, we need to get somewhere else because they can't get the fucking car over here as you hurt yourself.
Sammy's having the car delivered. He'll be at the loading dock at the grocery store.
God bless the old man. Let's go.
Yeah, let's go, man. Let's fucking do this. Let's just get the fuck out of here. This is not good. Oh yeah, okay, I can kind of tell why he couldn't get a car up here, because like this road is, as he also said, pretty blocked. Oh man. Eh, coming through, I have a drunk friend. He's pretty fucking wasted. He's pretty, you know, he's pretty smashed, he's pretty hammered. Hey, you guys, get a fucking room, man. Fucking hell. Oh, what? Oh, it seems like this guy is pretty... pretty smashed as well. Alright, let's fucking do this. Let's get in there. Whoa, what the heck, girl? Anyway,
Hey, watch where you're going.
This is a kill today when two gunmen robbed the Federal Reserve.
Fuck, you oops. Hear that? We made the news!
Shut up!
Georgie, we need to keep moving!
What the fuck? Why would you say that?
For the last fucking time, you need to tell me what you did with the purse.
Both used in the robbery was found abandoned beneath the French Ward. All units respond. Suspects are a Negro male, approximately 6'4", a white male, approximately 5'11", and two unknown accomplices. They are armed and extremely dangerous.
Fuck, they found the boat!
Still
good. Sorry!
No! We're not good! They fucking got our descriptions, man! They nailed that down to the last little detail. No!
My friend here can't handle his booze.
No, he can't. Oh, the police are in sight! Yeah, we're good. We're good, bruh. We're good. Oh, shit. We're coming up to a point where police are looking right at us. Oh, God. Okay, cutscene. Uh-oh. That's not good.
What are we gonna do?
Ellis.
Fucking pigs everywhere.
Ellis, chill out. Everything's gonna be fine.
All right, you guys take Danny and the money. Get to the car. I'll deal with the cops. I'll warn them off you.
Hey, no fucking way, man.
That's all
yes.
Right. He ain't going alone. We all got a friend, Jesus.
Amen.
All right, let's go.
I don't like this. Not one bit. Oh, that facial expression there. Shit's going down.
Hey! Over here!
Oi! What? 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 You're in a red police zone. The cops will shoot first, ask questions later. Yeah, no fucking shit, I just shot into the air. To lose the police, leave the flashing active police. Okay, so pretty much like GTA. Oh! Ah! Run! Run! Oh, fuck! Health bar low. Press C! What? I died! Alright, so, what we're gonna do is just rush through and just kill those two coppers, take the car, and just bail the fuck out of here. That is just what we're gonna do, yeah? That is what we're gonna do.
Headshot.
Fuck you. That was a clean headshot. That was a beautiful fucking headshot, I'm saying. That was so good. Just keep looking, bruh. I'll be gone before you know it. Where can I actually go through? Fuck you! Get out of here, man! Oh shit. I did not mean to shoot. Where the fuck do I need to go to get out of here? I don't even know. Not here. Where the fuck do I need to go? Yeah, I know some of the heat's off. And you're in a blue police. View the blue police zone on the minimap. Use stealth and avoid police attention to escape. Oh. What the fuck am I driving over? Fucking chairs. Woo! Let's fucking go, bro. Oh my god, this is not really fucking preferred. Fuck's sake! How the fuck do I get out of this fucking parade? Fuck you! Get out of here! I'm trying to just fucking escape. Just let me escape and everything will be fucking grand. Oh, can I get through here? Yeah. Yeah. This is so fiddly. I don't think it's, you know, you actually take a car by normal standards. Well, I kind of... Shit. Okay, so we need to shoot out the tires. Can I fit through here? Okay, I need to get the fuck out of here. Just fucking jump. Jump that bitch. Jump that bitch. Take that car. Take that car. Come on. Let's fucking go. Let's go, bro. Come on! I'm out of here, bro. Laters. Later, bitches. Whoop, whoop. Okay. There we fucking go, bro. Okay, I need to get rid of the police before we can do anything, so let me just fucking do that, right? I'm still desperately trying to fucking get away. It's been like fucking ages now. Fucking hell, they ain't giving up, them little bitches, man. Oh yeah, they're coming, they're coming. Let me see if I can get this guy. Come on, please. I need his gun. I need his fucking gun. Oh shit. Ah! Fuck you, bro. Ah! I need to get the fuck out of here. God damn it, man. This is so intense.
Where's Georgie? Just... We got separated before we lost sight of him. He said he'd meet us back at the house.
What? Get in. Oh god, this is not good. This is not good.
Okay.
Ah, god! Let's just jump it. That was... Oh my god, come on! Lose the police! Yeah, I'm fucking trying! It's so fucking hard! Come on! And I have no ammo, so I can't even fucking help in taking out the coppers' tires or anything. It's like... super fucking hard. Just get out of here, man! Just leave us alone! Oh, they crashed, them little fucks, because they can't drive for shit. Ha! Oh, come on, an on-foot officer? Really? Really? Okay, you ready for this? Whoop, whoop, whoop! That was not good. that was a bad drift. But it's fine, yeah? It's good. Come on, man. Please, please, for the love of God, crash some more so I can get rid of you little fucks. God damn it. Shoot the tires, guys. You're bad at being gunmen in vehicles. They've even made it so fucking easy in this game to shoot out the tires. Alright, come on. Dude, these cops are really good. I'm having so many hiccups for some reason. Fuck you, bro. Yeah. Alright, okay. You know, seriously, this is striking out way too much of your time. I'll just meet back with you when I finally get rid of these fucking morons. Come on, please tell me I've got fucking rid of these bitches.
I'm sleeping on a bed of titties.
Come on.
I don't care what it fucking costs.
Oh my god, sometimes the driving in the game, like, it's a good system they have for driving.
I knew we could pull it off, I knew it! We're rich, fuck!
Alright.
I'm robbing people with a six gun.
Oh my god.
And the law can kiss my ass!
Alright.
I fought the law and the law lost!
Well, they can still catch us afterwards, you know, following up leads and all that. Ooh, look at that!
Well, how much is it? A little over $2 million.
Per split.
Woo! Holy
mother God. Once everything's settled up, I'm calling the man I know, having him bring over 3 hookers.
Boy, ain't no hooker ever stepping foot in this house.
Oh, sure? My God.
Just 2 of them off of you.
Oh, God.
I'm gonna be fucking in my new drifter.
I'd appreciate that.
You know, my entire life, there's always been someone standing over me, telling me where I could go, what I could do, who I could be seen with. This. What you boys did tonight. This changes everything.
Oh, God.
This isn't just money. It's freedom.
Well, yeah, financially.
Real freedom. There ain't no one standing over me again. Over any of us.
Huh? Yeah!
Vouloir c'est pouvoir, huh?
Vouloir c'est pouvoir!
All right!
Well. Oh, look at the man, look at the man.
And look at what I dug up.
You might pour a little more of those.
Holy shit.
Well, hello there.
My pleasure.
Judgey told me shit went sideways during the robbery. Lincoln had to save your ass. You should be damn proud of that, boy.
I am, Sal. More than you'll ever know.
Oh, Jesus Christ, that is some down-home hooch right there, isn't it?
Oh, too strong for you, bro.
Outside. You don't mind if he comes in and packs up my cut?
Not at all.
Look at that. Let's see if you can handle this down-home hooch.
Oh, wait. Is this going to go south? I don't like the look on his face.
Hey, take the one on the end. It's your cut. Plus what I owe you. Even put in a little extra for your trouble.
Couldn't have pulled it off without you, Sammy. Y'all done right by me tonight. Mwah. Mwah. Why don't you get us some off the top shelf? We need to celebrate.
Oh, yeah. You ain't gotta tell
I don't
you
know. It kind of seems like there's a little tense underground lane to it.
Possibly the baddest brother.
Oh, God. This song is most definitely fucking copyrighted, right? No. What? What? What the fuck? What the fuck?
Where the fuck you think you're going?
The hell is this? What is going on? What the fuck?
Fucking niggas.
Go on, grab that back. Let's go.
I knew there was something to it. Oh no. What?
When I got to Sammy's.
What?
The whole place was burning. I still don't know what brought me there that night. Luck?
What the fuck?
Providence?
Oh God, no! I'm still alive! Wait, what? Yeah, I'm hallucinating due to, you know, trauma. Oh God! Oh, come on! No! That's not cool! But I kinda had a feeling, I fucking had a feeling about it would happen. I just so much hope that this song that's playing in the background is not gonna fuck me over.
Woke up long enough to tell me to call John Donovan. So that's what I did. Most days I wish I'd never made that call.
Oh, God.
Do you know this individual?
Sure. Sal Marcano. Mm-hmm.
And how about this man?
That Sal's worthless piece of shit brother, Lou. All
right.
Enough of the dog and pony bullshit. What's your real question?
All right, get to the chase.
Did you help Lincoln Clay murder Sal Marcano and all prominent members of his crime family?
You're goddamn right I did.
Oh, that little fucker. Oh, we're still getting by, yeah? Damn. This is fucking deep. Oh my God. What's up with all this fucking music that's most likely gonna fuck me over? What you do this mafia? 2K man, come on. Okay, so we're getting patched up. We're kind of retraining ourselves, yeah? Oh my God. I'm so much into the story.
Who's the man you gonna kill, huh?
That's the plan, Padre.
It's a dangerous course you're contemplating.
And what do you think we should do?
Sal Marcano deserves to die. I won't argue otherwise. Kill him. But let that be the end of it.
That's not enough.
It's enough if you say it's enough.
True words. True words. Oh. The spite. Anger. The vengeance feeling.
I know what Sal did to you, Lincoln. But nothing you do will bring any of them back.
This isn't about bringing them back. Or even exacting some street justice. It's about making that bastard feel what it's like to lose everything. Watch as I take it all away from him.
Whew, you're going down a dangerous path, bro.
It's a one-way road, Lincoln. And once you start down it, there ain't no turning back.
No turning back.
I'm going to Sammy's to get my stuff. You ready?
I'll be waiting in the car.
Now, who is this guy in the background? Who's the other guy? When will we get him introduced?
Taught us kids to turn the other cheek, not fight back. Problem is that don't work. Not in the real world.
Oh God. That is some fucking tense stuff going on here. Okay, so there we go. Well, could you stop with your music, please? Okay, I'll have to mute it, but ladies and gentlemen, if you like this video, smack that like button, share it with your friends, leave a comment and tell me what you thought about this episode, what happened in this episode. And oh my God, I'm looking so much forward to playing more of this game. It's such a fucking awesome game. And I hope you enjoyed this series as well. And if you do, let me know. I'll see you in the next one. Bye bye. Fuck you guys. Okay, I got him. Recruit with Jordy. Okay. Oh, okay. Cool. And we're back. I really fucking love the way this game.
Damn, what took you guys so long?
It's like tying up all the stories.